how amazing is that? It's like seeing the inside of an egg. Like if you took the shell off of one of our python eggs, it would look like, look at that. There we go, he's made it. Congratulations, buddy. But I'm gonna leave him the rest because we wanna make sure that he can get all that digested without too much distraction. So we're gonna put him in a moist little container on some paper towels so they can finish up.